Hey foodies, welcome to Cooking Shooking. Festival of Lights is here. So let's make it fusion this time with Fusion Diwali. So today we are going to make some Motichur donuts. Well, not like the one the famous donut chain makes, but my version of it. So let's start. So to a bowl we are going to add in 3/4 cup of warm milk, 1/3 of a cup of powdered sugar. We're going to stir it really well. Now I'm going to add in 3/4 teaspoon of instant yeast. Stir it. Keep this aside for a moment so that the yeast activates, and we're going to take 1 1/4 cup of plain flour or maida in a bowl, and we're going to add in 2 tablespoons of milk powder. Now we're going to wait for the yeast to activate. Now our yeast mixture is frothed up, so I'm going to add it to our dry mixture, which is plain flour and milk powder. Now I'm going to add in about 1/2 tablespoon of rose water. Now I'm going to get my hands in and mix it really well. This is going to be a very wet dough, to be true. You can also add a little bit of salt if you wish to, but I don't like to add it. So this is more like a thick paste and it's all good. Now I'm going to add in 1/4 cup of butter. Make sure the butter is at room temperature and is soft. Now we're going to incorporate the butter in and knead this for about 5 minutes. So after mixing and kneading this dough for about 5 to 6 minutes or so, now I'm going to just cover it with a cling wrap, and then I'm going to keep this aside for about an hour or so that it proves up. After that we're going to make the donuts. So our dough has proved, or I must say our paste has proved. Now we're going to take this out, but we're going to take some plain flour maida and sprinkle it on top. And I'm going to just punch it out. You can see this is all collapsed now. Now I'm going to just take it out. Try to get every bit out of it. Now we're going to add some plain flour maida and get this to a rollable kind of dough. So this is coming all together like a dough. Now it's perfect to roll it out. And in total I have taken about 1/2 cup of plain flour or so, more or less. Completely depends upon the moisture content in that. So now we're going to roll it out. So I'm going to take a rolling pin and give it a light roll around. So this is about 1/2 inch thick. I'm going to take a glass. You can use any cookie cutter if you wish to, or a donut cutter, and I'm going to make rounds. Now I'm going to take a smaller cutter. This is basically a 1 inch round, a bottle cap. So now I'm going to gather the excessive dough out, and I'm going to re-roll that. Of course, I'm going to take the donuts and place it in a cake tin. This is basically a large tray, you can use any tray, and I have dusted a little bit of plain flour here. So now I'm going to make all the donuts and keep them in large trays, and then we're going to keep it to proof for about 1 hour so that they puff up, and then we're going to fry it. So now we're going to make the filling. So I'm going to take a saucepan and heat it up. Now I'm going to add in about 1/2 cup of milk to it. While on the other hand, I'm going to take 1/2 tablespoon of custard powder, and I'm going to add in about 2 tablespoons of milk to it. As the milk starts getting a boil, I'm going to add in sugar to it, about 2.5 tablespoons or so. Along with that, I'm going to lower the flame and I'm going to add the custard powder and milk mixture in a stream. Now I'm going to quickly start stirring it. After cooking the custard for about 2 to 3 minutes, it's really thick and really good. Now I'm going to take some motichur. So here I have about 3 motichur laddus which I have just broken apart. So here I have the bundi, we must say. So I'm going to add the thick custard over to it. Get a spoon and mix it really well. So our motichur filling is all ready. Now I'm going to refrigerate this so that it cools down completely and it's chilled. So our donuts are all puffed up and all ready to be fried. So let's test the oil whether it's all ready or not. So I'm going to take a smaller chunk of the dough and add it to the oil. So it seems all perfect. It sizzles slowly. So I'm going to add the donuts. Be very careful as the air might come out. So I've added about 3 donuts right now, and we're going to fry these in low flame so that it cooks from the within, and we're going to just fry it now. Once you see slight color in them, just turn it around so that they puff up from both sides really well. So once you see a good golden color in them, just take them out and place them in a tissue. So like so, I'm going to fry all my donuts, and then we're going to work with them once they are warm. So our donuts are all fried and they have gone a little bit soft. That's what we want. We want to work with soft donuts. So I'm going to take a donut and we're going to work with it. So first of all, here is the filling that we made earlier, and I have added a little bit of pistachio to it to get that extra kick. So now we're going to fill this to a piping bag. So we have the filling in a piping bag. So we're going to take a donut and we're going to make a slice or a small hole, and we're going to fill the filling. So this will bring the extra yummy flavor inside. So here we have the filling, and we're going to just fill that in. So like so, I'm going to make slits and we're going to fill it. So our donuts are all filled with the Motichur filling. Now we're going to apply a silver leaf on them. So this is pretty delicate stuff. I'm talking about the silver leaf. So I'm going to take a donut and just keep it on there so that the silver leaf sticks to it. So we don't want the silver leaf to cover all the donut. We want to remove the excessive, like so, and apply it to another one. We want to give it a kind of a rustic look. So like so, I'm going to make all the donuts with the silver leaf on. So now our donuts are ready. Now we're going to place small Motichur laddus on top of them. Already give it a sprinkle of some pistachio and serve. So Motichur donuts are all ready. Motichur is to the core, so make sure you try this in this auspicious festival. Thank you for watching. Do try. Bye. Take care. Do subscribe.